It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
Welcome! Hi, thanks for coming. Hey, what's up? How's it going? Let's just take a breath for a minute. Lyric, not now. Okay. Lyrics, come on. Now or never. Yeah, okay. Sorry I'm out of breath, but I had an asthma attack earlier, and yeah, Lyric was very concerned. It was kind of minor, but now I just haven't really been able to breathe. So let's take this buffer. Okay, so yeah, whatever. Today I want to talk about something that affects a lot of people. Well, Lyric and I would like to talk about this issue. It's alopecia. So I was diagnosed with a couple different things. First I was told like it was a thyroid issue, and it very well is a thyroid issue because I will gain all this weight and then I'll lose all this weight. And I do lose the weight from diet and exercise and eating right, and so I do that. But I've recently learned that it just comes all back. Like, I literally have to stay on top of it or it comes right all back. Like, I literally gained 30 pounds in 2 months. That's what you struggle with, whatever. I'm not gonna get mad about it. I'm gonna fix it. I'm gonna do what I did before and try to lose it again. So we'll see. But we'll talk about that in another video. But today we're talking about mainly alopecia, which is a direct link from, it is a symptom, or it can be a symptom, hair loss of a thyroid problem. So I was diagnosed with that in, I'm pretty sure it was in 2016. I remember mostly in June 2016, I was at my friend's birthday. I remember I was curling my hair and all of my hair was there. And then about a month later in July, I had a bald spot right here. And I no longer have the bald spot there because it grew back. And I'm gonna talk about that in a minute. But I had a bald spot and I will insert pictures throughout this video of my bald spot, which grew significantly from July to September. And then in September, I was like, okay, I need to do something about this. I didn't feel like myself. I got very depressed. I didn't want to go out because I didn't have any hair. And then I waited about a couple months. I probably went to the doctor in August. I got in around December, so 5 months later. And I saw this doctor. And she would inject my skin, I guess, here. She would inject all up here, and then I also had a bald spot back here at this time. So she would inject here, like about 30 times with little incisions and put a little bit of the steroid in each injection. And it hurt a little bit, but not too bad. And then as well, I would put this cream on it. This is called Propiderm cream. Beclomethasone. I don't know, I can't really say it. But this is what I would apply. And as you can see, I didn't actually even use all of it. So I don't believe this cream really even did anything. I think it was the injections. And also at this time, I tried to de-stress myself and I was eating better. So that's what really started me getting into health and fitness, was my hair loss. And I also started taking these. These are just amazing. Hair, skin, and nail gummies. I mean, I don't know if they directly help with alopecia, but I know it makes my hair feel so silky and smooth, and it really, really does help with the texture of your hair, and it helps with my eyebrows, it helps with my skin, and my nails. And my nails grow rapidly, let me tell you. These just taste so good in the morning. Add this to your routine. It just tastes so good. What I tried with the alopecia was that I stopped putting heat in my hair. I didn't put heat in my hair for about a year in my natural hair. So I was really expensively, I would go to the doctor, get the injection once a month. And so I would get the injection and then I would go the next day and get my hair put in a full weave. So full closure weave. So everything was in a weave. Right now I have like extensions in, like this is my hair, whatever. So a full weave basically is they will braid back all of your hair and then they'll put in a part here, and I don't know, I'll show it one day. Really grown back significantly, but right now I have extensions in at the bottom so you can't really see it. I don't know. But now you can see though, there's no bald spot right here, which is really good. No bald spot. It's like about to here in length now. And so this is what my hair looks like now. Sorry, I'm sick. As you can see, let me take this bun out. There's no more bald spot. It's growing back. It's growing back, super healthy, and I feel really good about it. So what I did was just no heat, did protective hairstyles. I tried to de-stress my life. I went to the gym and I ate better and I ate foods and stuff and I took fish oil and I tried to up my beef and stuff like that. And it really honestly did help. My hair grew, it grew. My hair is long now. My own hair, it's like down to here. It's very long. It's very curly, it's very nappy. Anyways, that's it for this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, please give it a thumbs down. Let me know in the comment section what you think I can improve on. Let me know what you want to see in my next videos. Let me know if you've had similar situations. Have you had alopecia? I will see you again in my next video. Bye.